Hello there, Golfer here, and welcome back to Let's Play of Skyrim. We last left off. We're making money on our way to the Greybeards. That's a goat. We're just pretty much doing everything along the way. Facing mages and stuff here. Okay. Oh, Daedra Heart, heck yes. You guys are killing corpses, huh? There was somebody up there.
I'll kill you if I have to. Do your worst.
I'm trying, but you keep running. Blood. Oh, hi. Jeez, girl. Okay.
Is someone there?
Gotcha! Oh, jeez. I have a saber cat. Well, Sparks, what do you freaking do? Actually, yeah, we'll take that. Oh, and that. Oh, now I'm carrying too much.
Still here. What do you want me to carry?
If you're using that, go ahead and take that while you're at it as well. And that.
You lead, I'll follow.
Do some more disenchantments. I don't want to get rid of the XOI run. The water breathing. Is it a different? It might be a different one, I guess. Whatever. I'll come back to that. Adept. Sneak too. Just kind of playing all over the place. Heavy armor sneak. Nope. 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 Bingo. Thank you. Okay, thank you, thank you. I haven't used a single potion this entire playthrough so far. Okay then, that's everything over here. Oh! Oh, I don't have my... Wait a minute, did it just get lighter when I did that? No, it must have been my imagination. Or just the timing when I walked around the corner. Oh wait, is that my horse? Nope. Okay. stupid wolves. Yes. Whatever. Wow. Falmer, really? Oh geez, this is gonna be tough. Is that like a critical or something? Not going to be easy, especially if we get more than one. Yeah, you detected her. Yeah, she can do enough damage to it, but I don't think I can at this point. I'll just let her tank it. Oh, he's right here. So dark. Oh, geez. Oh, you pushed me into him. Wow, that really does not do a lot of damage. Did it just put her down? Oh my gosh, it did. Oh, what is there? Okay. Oh my gosh, there seems to be a lot of them. Great. Oh my aching back. Pretty sure she can't die, so. She's fighting something strong. Ooh, boy. I'd like just say a little bit ago about only using or not using any health potions. Just ended up going somewhere where that was kind of out leveling me. Ouch. Wait a minute. Is it just like a guy that's trapped down there? He may not be an enemy. Oh, more than one.
I'm staying out of this.
Yeah, he seems to be a non-enemy. No, no! Oh, I thought for a second that he, like, finished me off. Thank you for saving my butt. Case that triggers it, so we're gonna head down, see if we can get there from down here. So we're back, are back in the main area. Oh, there is no other way except possibly down. Oh wait a minute, is there a chest here? Yes, there is. Okay, so maybe we have to go down there.
What's the hurry?
I really don't want to be stuck in down here for too long. Is this like a one way? It says it's a pass, so there potentially There's another entrance somewhere else. Oh wait! Found it. I found something. Oh.
Need something. Dirkethus from Darkwater Crossing. You have questions?
Kinda, but... that way, so
you have. Thanks. I'm out.
Whoa.
Ours is to smile at your passing, friend.
Okay, so now we're just friends. Don't know where the heck you'd be going, but whatever. That was not what I wanted you to do at all. Well, would you look at this? Like I can fall. Not there. Well, my horse has a lot of health, so I need to get out of this water. No. Oh, we're going on a trip. Now, where the heck am I? Oh, it wasn't that big a deal. Let me see. I should just go straight. Oh, come on. You're a Skyrim horse, you can do this. What? I can't even see where I'm bloody going. Okay. So I can... Why don't I turn around and head left? And why don't I wait 6 hours? 7 hours. Where's my follower? Gosh darn it, making me worry. That's the way I went before. Wait, am I not wearing shoes? How did that happen? No, it does look like I want to go left up there. I want to go right. Don't I have... Oh, did I destroy those? I have like special okay, no, I didn't destroy them. I just wasn't wearing them for some reason. Yeah, where's my up there she is. So that mod I got doesn't help too much. Then I want to go this way. Torch that guy in the mod place and ended up rolling down the hill. Whoa, did you guys down this thing? Yeah, right. This could be bad. Come on, horsey. Alright, well, you know what? I'm going to cut the video off here. So, thank you all very much for watching, and God bless.